So now y'all want to start beef with the conscious rappers. Now y'all want to start conscious beef. And the whole thing's supposed to be about empowering the people, but instead, y'all calling each other out, trying to out-conscious each other. Whatever, you know what I'm saying? Gam, that boy Gam tapping in, man. I just wanted to say something real quick today. No Name, you dead wrong. You trying to come at J. Cole for not speaking out about all of the protests and all of that? But that man been talking about conscious and uplifting the people his whole career. Him, Kendrick, man, they've been talking this the whole time. And now that the whole world think that being conscious and being for the people is cool, now all of a sudden y'all think y'all can call them out? Like, they've been doing it. I mean, it's like they can deal with it the way they want to deal with it. They human beings. Just because he don't want to be Malcolm X, you can't blame him for that. You know what I'm saying? And at the end of the day, when you look at the diss tracks, now let's look at the tracks. Let's look at Snow on the Bluff. So the whole song was basically not even a diss. He basically said it the nicest way that he could, as far as saying that I just didn't like her tone. So you don't see why he wouldn't like the tone. He's sitting there minding his own business, and then all of a sudden somebody want to point out something that he's not doing and point out something that's wrong with him for what? For their own personal gain? Like, what's the point of disturbing this man while he didn't say nothing to you? He's not telling you how to live. Why you think that you got the right to tell him what he should be doing right now or what they should be doing? Like, they can do what they want. They don't have to do shit at the end of the day. But the thing is, the way he said it was the nicest way it could be put, because if you got the knowledge, you're supposed to be, you know, teach each other. It's about uplifting the people right now, not tearing each other down, trying to start beef for publicity. What else was it for? Like, I totally agree with him. Like, some people, you might have more knowledge than him. You can, you know, we gotta stop doing that. We gotta stop clashing with each other and bumping heads, and we don't teach each other how to do things. We don't teach each other how to be better. If you don't like how he's doing it, you should help him be better at it, you know, so it'll reflect and look good on the whole culture. But, you know, so now I want to get to her track that she just made, you know, in response to him. She like, oh, look at him go. The world burning down, and he had time to respond to me. Like, you basically asked him to respond to you. You put a target on your own, so it's not like all of a sudden he just came out picking on you. Like, he didn't just choose you out of nowhere. You said that you started it, so now you were basically playing the victim. You can't play the victim after you call somebody out, then you wondering, that's all you got to say is that. All he get to say is something about me. That's the only thing that you had to respond with. And that's not even a valid point, because we all know why he said something to you and it wasn't even dissing you. So you kind of tried to bait him into a beef and it didn't even work. You know what I'm saying? He outsmarted you with that. So at the end of the day, you can't try to use this as a spotlight. Like, you dead wrong for that. Can't judge another person when you got clickbait going on. So that's all I got to say about that. You know, check my links out. They're going to be in the description. Got my album Hillboy out. Got my single Organic videos, timeline video, going global video shop, part of that in Europe. So y'all tap in with me. Leave a comment below, you know, let me know what else you want me to hear me talk about, and that's it. Gam, tapping out. Till next time.